Former U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations Nikki Haley has finally won a contest in the Republican presidential primary. Guess where it was? Washington, D.C.